Good morning, evening, good evening, everyone. Evening for me, anyway. 8 p.m. Conan Exiles. Exiled Lands map. I could work on my house some more. Maybe I will. But for right now, I feel like just exploring. And I realize I have not explored much of the jungle area that the game has provided. Did a little bit over there, but not a lot. If the game will load, I are always hungry.
Yeah, Pop-Tarts. Chips.
Game freeze! Okay, I started doing stuff with this chick. She's already 6th level, 5,000 hit points, crappy armor. Let's see if I can swap out her armor a little. This guy's at least got a good breastplate. Well then give me this, you jackass. Now I need bracers. Sorry, Mr. Fester, but... Oh, your bracers and boots suck anyway. Well, Shizbot. Who has some good bracers and boots? And helmet. Do you? No. You do, but you're one of my awesome dudes, so you're supposed to. Seriously? Did I give bracers, boots, and hats to anyone? The dude over at our old base? I think I gave some to him. Well, that's not nice. I have a rock nose egg. If you watch the end of my video, my last video, you can see where I got the rock nose egg from. Now I've got to wait for it to hatch. It takes 24 hours real time, or while I'm cooking some steaks, I can place it in the compost. Make that timer go down to an hour, but I plan on being gone for more than an hour, so I'm not going to leave it in there. Looks like I need some rotten flesh for my sand reapers. I think I still have some on some of my undead fillers.
Lay down, Cody. photo of his ugly ass.
Maybe his ugly ass. There we go. Sorry, monster. I'm taking your decayed meat so I can feed my monstrosities. Put the I-core in here. Now, I really want my rock nose to grow up to be a gold veined rock nose because I'm going to leave them in the pen.
Is there more rotten flesh in there? No. Where you were just at?
I don't think so.
That
was my inventory.
Oh, okay.
That was my one of my alchemy pitches. The reason for rotten flesh in there. Sandstorm! Chickadee here. Nope, that's the wrong chick. That's the right chick. Cassandra. How well can she help me take down the guy? She only got an 18 strength.
That's better than your other two guys.
Wasn't she a berserker? I'm hoping if she can help me. I'm wondering if she can help me take down the dude that has the improved wineskin. And if not, I wasn't gonna stop by.
What was
she? Six. I mean, she has 5,000 hit points.
Oh, she's still
there. And she's got the good weapons. So that's not an issue.
Better strength than the other guys that
can
do it.
Right. Well, equal to all of them. So she can do the damage. And I guess they didn't take very many hits. She doesn't have the greatest armor. I'm still missing two armor pieces for her. I can give her.
No, don't go lay down.
Something to improve her armor class a little bit. But I haven't been doing the greatest job of equipping all of my thralls yet. Weapons. That's the most important part, right? You gotta have good weapons. F and dogs.
Just get my hat.
They had to work.
Alright. You always
give it
something to happen, right?
You kind of do. That will keep her for a bit.
Oh.
I'm gonna take a wild guess that my partner still has not shown her face. And it's been more than 2 weeks now. You don't have good bracers or shoes, but you have a hat. I'm taking your hat. So that she can have a hat. Doesn't match her color scheme, but what the hell ever. I don't know. I have to go down into the base to find that out. I see no evidence. She's been here. Base still looks the same. Door's still open. Thralls where they are. Hey, these guys have the good armor. The companion I'm running around with needs the good armor. Only one of them had the good armor on his gauntlets and boots. There you go, now she's got a full outfit. It's the stupid commands with like run forward and try to move sideways, sidestep, and then automatically does the tumble. It's annoying.
Stop ripping on that
man. Not that I bothered to try to figure out. And I don't remember until I'm in the game, and then when I'm in the game, I'm streaming, and I don't really want to take the time to figure it out. That is up to you. Oops. Don't leave volume on that. Man, I was just at my base too. I should have gotten some arrows. Shizbot. Why do those look like ominous thunderclouds? It's not the jungle, is it? Aren't I facing the wrong direction for the jungle? It should be south. Oh, what I wouldn't give for a compass. That is weird. Thunderstorm clouds in the game to the south. And they don't look like part of a sandstorm. Maybe they are. Unless some sort of new expansion came out and they've added new stuff to the map. And look, those clouds just look like they're hovering there. Ominous. Thundering. El Especial. Okay, right here in this valley, or this little depression, yeah, you get him, Cassandra. Sick him. Looks like I need to fix that torch. Cave right here. We are at Hanuman's Cave, H3. For some reason, it works better to have my thrall follow me in here if I go swimming. I don't know why that is. Gotta kill this dude. It's not a too terribly tough fight. Oops. Maybe I shouldn't stand right in front of him like that. Just inviting him to attack. And he succumbs to my poison. still doesn't have the dam. I don't want any more gorillas, so I don't really care about getting his heart. Normally you take his heart, put it in this box here. Game automatically puts it in there for you if you're carrying anything that the box wants. And you can get some sort of a boon from the gorilla god. I've gotten the boon of the gorilla 3 times. But quite often I just get a potion. Gives a bonus to stats. It's a random stat every time. Potions in this game at least last a little while. So, it might not be a complete waste, but I mostly go through the game without potions. I'll wear armor, though. That is a completely opposite direction. I did, actually. The game just has issues. Didn't want to upgrade to better thrall trainers, instead just decided to stick down for newbie ones. Lovely. I think while we're over here though, I will collect some more of those venom glands from those cats. Use them down to like one to make them turn into weapons. So I wouldn't mind having a few more. Whatever hell the cats are called, sand reapers. No, that's not right. Dune Wanderers, I don't know what they're called. The storm clouds seem to be gone now. I don't know what the hell was up with those. Not really interested in there, but
by the way, you're gonna have to blow up the reverse spawn, I think.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, good! I'd hate to hate it.
Well, she was in a rush, so he's a bit bigger than he was before. before. You've got more muscle than you were before. Yes, he's a teleporter. And before, as he's waking up, he snorts, and flames come out of his nostrils. Which startles Kata, because she was not expecting anything like that. She was, you know, in a rush and praising the Crotus for help, and that's what she got. I don't know what else he can do. But so far, that's one of them.
He can breathe fire.
Yeah.
Like the nightmares of old.
Come here, cat. Come on, brat cat. I thought you might like that one. It just kind of happened. Like a lot of things happen in the story.
Sand beasts. They're called sand beasts.
Sandy beaches?
You're a sandy beach.
Need a baby one.
That would be awesome. I'll take a sand beast as a pet. They're tough as hell. Sorry, not that I've seen.
Oh, they have the black panther.
There's a way to get pups, let me know. I'll go there instead.
My shirt almost match.
Well, they're both florals.
And they're both all navy, that's the color of navy blue.
I suppose so.
It was not intentional.
Let's take a moment to orient ourselves. Let's explore this little island here. Somebody building a house up there. So that's a thing. Well, I just found a baby horse.
Oh, you take it. I was going to harass you. Tell you kind of horse to take it. I was thinking it when you, a little earlier when you were running around. Eating carrot.
Now I have to actually build a stable.
Well, yeah.
Because I don't think I can put them in animal pens.
No. Pitiful pass, huh? Oh, I saw what it said.
Your spelling is flawed.
Just needs an extra I in that space.
Right, right. Petfall, pitiful. They're so close. It would still be pity fall.
Well, it depends what accent you use. We're in Tennessee, we can say any way we want.
Because they don't say Ville. It's not Nashville, it's Nashvilles. V-U-L, Vols.
Murfreesboro. It's Murfreesboro.
Get me out of this stupid corner. I'm rubber banding. The game is glitching. I am flawed. What the hell? Flamingos. No, I don't. I'm sure I don't.
Do you know me a pink one?
No.
I need a pink one.
You are a pink one.
I don't have the game yet, so I can't get me a pink one.
Sounds like a personable problem. And not my problem.
Uh-huh. You are a problem.
To some people, yes, I am. Usually bullies. Are you a bully?
Sometimes I am.
Well, then I guess I will be your problem.
Feathers. I have plenty.
Well, I do kind of have plenty. Now I have like 300. I remember the first few times I ever skinned one of those things, I got almost no feathers. I was rather disappointed. I need to hang
on. It's a little warm. I have not adjusted the heat at all. In days. Weeks.
Who are you, pod person, and what have you done with my wife?
The wife's been trying to compensate.
So I have to go to one side of the island to get to the other side of the island.
Look at another baby horse.
To go up one level. So that I can jump over here.
I don't want lots of horses.
How much space do you think I have? They weigh 50 pounds each.
I think you should have brought a mount.
Each, I tell ya. Each a wawa.
I think you should have brought a mount so they could carry your ponies for you.
Nah, I didn't plan for mounts. I didn't plan for gathering pets. As
what
just
if you run into the panthers?
That's just exploring. I could still get a panther. Put it in her inventory. I've got space for that.
Did you get the one pony?
I got the one pony. It was a swift foal. I assume that means it's faster than the rest. Oh. I'm getting the feeling there's nothing special about this particular little island. Other than it has baby horses. Baby horse to date to date to date, baby horse to date to date to date, baby horse to date to date to date, baby horse.
And birdies.
Yeah, lots of birdies. See how tough my hands are, see? See? I kicked your ass.
You were already in my lap, and I'm not giving you more treats. You got food. I checked. There's a hole. I can see the bottom of the bowl. It's huge. It almost fits my nose.
Bottom of bowls are illegal to animals. They do not like them, so I am.
I'm too lazy to pull the rest out, to pull it out, pull the food out of the thing. You have to do it for me, Mom.
I don't think it cares about your harassment.
I don't care about it either.
I think it can ignore you like a red-headed stepchild.
Well, it is. Got red on it ish. Rust.
Iron? Rusts? Can't have explored the whole thing because I didn't find the dude's house. Some dude was building a house at the top of one of these sections.
Somebody that said they were?
No. I saw the building. From a distance. I mean, sure, there's plenty of materials. Rock, wood, iron. But the basics. Just seems rather inconvenient, unless you've got an elevator. I swear I saw a building. I don't see squat. Climb, damn it.
Just got a overhang.
Never stopped me before.
Well, you're not that good at rappelling, I guess.
Rappelling is going down.
Whatever.
Linear directions. There they are. The hell did I miss somewhere over there? Mm-hmm. I was just over there, I swear.
You're on the other side of over there. You didn't go far enough. looks just like a floor.
It is.
Nothing else. And a horse?
Yes, yes, I see a horse. They're using the flotsam construction. Looks like they're just starting out though, getting their floor plan. Valeria! That must be a Game of Thrones lover. Unless they came up with that word on their own.
Likely not.
Likely not.
There's another house in there.
Could be the same person doing all of this stuff. Mm-hmm. And they're trying to stake out their claim in a very wide area. This is going to be my castle eventually. More than likely, it's two or three people gilded together.
Triangle set up.
I like the, Oh yeah, I like the triangle stairs. It's kind of cool. Interesting. Very interesting. Kind of funny how they're setting up their fish nets. Fence them in.
What would it say?
Oh, I didn't even look at it. Decayed? Honor Tempest.
So they have been here a while. Is that what decayed means?
It's usually what it would mean, but maybe the I don't know. I had something there, and I lost it. Pepper!
Well, maybe you find a pussy.
I just did. It's right in front of me.
Baby pussy.
I found a pretty tit. I've seen some. I just wasn't in a position to grab them last time. I didn't have the inventory space.
This one actually had stuff on it.
Yeah, this is all there. Cave locked, Tempest. Yeah, this is where all their crafting supplies are. Tools. I'm betting these are the same folksies over here. Where he actually has shelter built. Yeah. He's just trying to claim the entire area. Whoever he is.
Well, it's starting to look like he hasn't been on in a while. So it might all go away.
It might. Climb, Dana. Of the bladed rhinos on this island.
Cool-looking rhino.
if you skin it, that is.
I'm guessing you don't get babies from that one either.
Probably not. The Drifter's Rest.
I never wanted to be here.
Nobody ever does.
There's a chest. Turn. Oh, no, I guess not. It looks like a chest.
Oh,
for a second, when you're spinning around too quickly,
so
you can see it.
Nope. There's an interaction here
somewhere. Barrels?
Maybe the tick.
Maybe a fire?
Unusually.
That freaking torch, maybe the rock? Wrong rock? I don't know where you saw the interaction. I missed it.
Oh, an arrow. There it is. Specialist cooking 10.
Hmm.
Well, that wasn't a complete waste.
But that gets you. So apparently I have 13,000 points on your
That's a lot of points.
And whenever I go in there, I hit the little bonus point.
Maybe I should get some wood so I can actually start my fire. So I can actually cook my food.
Might be helpful.
That might be useful. Jokes tonight, aren't you?
Drifter said hi on the server.
I noticed.
He's been streaming all kinds of games today.
Grab a little bit of fiber too.
Repair your torch?
Repair my torches. Out of the way, lady.
Fibers are us.
Need some of that wood. It happens. It happens. Double barrel flesh. Of the bark. Of the branches. We're even in the wood right now. I'm in a jungle for crying out loud. Welcome to the jungle. We got fun and games. Learn to live like an animal. Honey, we know your name. Alright, I've done a bunch of exploring on this lower section. This is the Silkwood where the spider is. I've done a bunch over here with the Palace of the Witch Queen. Slithering Beach I've been on. It's small. There's nothing but giant snakes on it. So let's check out this one.
I don't like spiders and snakes.
That's a song?
Yeah. It has a song.
More ostriches. That looks like the edges of a ruin.
I guess I should really play it while you're streaming. I don't know.
I don't know. Is it a bad song?
Well, no, but if you
oh, crap.
Not sure that's the song.
There's a whole lot of these.
I was gonna play it for you, but then I didn't want to. Get DMA, whatever it is. So I stopped it.
Penitence Crossing. There used to be a bridge here.
I gotta watch two ads today.
Hooray.
I cheered bits at two different streamers today.
Yay. Hooray for cheers. Three cheers for bits.
Five cheers for bits. And after that, it let me watch more ads.
No, you mean five bits for cheers. I said three cheers for bits.
That's very strange, Spiral.
Leading to this bridge, right?
And these stairs.
So that I can get all the way over here to these ruins.
You're a ruinous bastard.
I am not. I haven't ruined anything in days. Why do these stones look a little different than those stones? Why?
The Rand Gerald. Is that a statue?
It is. It's one of those Foo Dog guardian dog statues.
I'm not one of those.
Yeah, me too. In real life. I'd want one in the game to decorate stuff with.
I don't think they have them.
Here is your panther pups.
Yeah, panther.
Come here, little kitty kitty. Says it's at the Black Hand. Okay, so I've seen this one on the map before. But I haven't actually explored it. Okay. Okay.
Oh, lady lying on top of a cat. Oh, no, that's hilarious. Looks like people are climbing the walls, statues.
Bizarre.
I got some of those. Those are awesome.
Well, I can't blame these bandit guys for setting up camp in here. Nice set of walls. And some water.
Do you have the smoker skill?
I don't think I can get the sculptor skill. I think the sculptor skill is one of the DLCs. Could be very much mistaken. There's a bearer over there. I could take their pack. None of that stuff does me any good. Does this look like silver ore to you?
It's a little different than that stuff in the other one.
Silver ore. I found silver ore. Well, I wasn't looking for silver ore, but I found it.
Ooh, aren't those the ones you need the heart of? To get the...
That's my knowledge.
To get the Yetis?
Not to my knowledge.
You need a name for
them? I thought it was Sumerian. Or Northrend or something.
Well, let's find out. I thought it was
me. Hi, kitty kitty. Oh, it's a silver ore node, but no silver came out of it. Nothing but stone. If only I could find gold ore. That would make my day. That should get me 50 silver bars. Is this an underground entrance to something? Come on, let me loot her. I can't loot her. Stupid water made it so I couldn't grab the pack.
Seriously?
Seriously.
Like at all?
At all. The crevice. The crevasse. Who are you?
Can't believe it! Killed by a bleeding lanceman!
Yes, killed by a bleeding landsman. That's me. A landsman.
Oh, you need a heart of sand for the Yetis.
Can't believe it! Killed by a bleeding landsman!
Sleep on belly, sleep on left side, sleep on right side emotes. Well, isn't that interesting?
Nordheimer. You need a Nordheimer heart for the White Yeti, and Heart of the Sand for the Black Yeti.
Only mildly. For aesthetics and for my collection and stuff like that. So any Nordheimer would work?
Part of a Nordheimer.
Right. Yeah. I think you just get a human heart though out of normal Nordheimers.
You need a named hero to the Regan.
So, yesterday, I was watching Drifter. He teleported while dragging a thrall.
How did that happen?
He just did it.
But didn't you lose it last time you tried it?
The visuals of the game show that you're not dragging anything, but as long as you don't interrupt your left hand by putting a shield in there or whatever, you make it all the way back to your thrall tamer. It accepts it into the tamer.
Big fucking scorpion head. I like
this guy. Has found the fifth religion, the animal god. He has gone through the that quest to fight those bad guys. I think it's four icons of the beast lord or whatever.
Yes. He has all animals.
Wow, he has all the gods. Wait, there's only five. He should have six if he's got them all.
They're overlapping. He's got spikies.
He does.
He stares.
I was trying to. He's got things so cramped in here. So this is the frost one. That's set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's the animal one. This is Darketta. Yogg? Is that the only one he's missing? Yogg?
He was on the on top of the part of the building.
Well, I'm gonna go over there and find out. No, sometimes it takes two pulls to start it when you're loading into the game. Weird. Couple stories. He's using storm glass for all of his construction.
Eight story.
This one, Mitra, with his map room. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That is 6. Ah, there's Yogg. I didn't see that one sitting out here by himself. He's got all 6. Built all the way up.
want all the glowy colors over at the house.
Well, that's what I want.
And he gave you, brought you a map room if you wanted it.
Do I want it? Am I leaving so soon?
Yeah. It's just like he's on that wall.
He does, so it'll be dangerous to jump off that side. Could teleport back and deliver my pets that I just got. Salamander! Guess I didn't really explore.
Little Bonnie Foo Foo hopping through the water.
Uh-huh.
Doing.
I'm willing to bet that nobody's going to get your 200-year-old nursery rhymes.
By the night of mice, I'm popping off their heads.
Have those rooms I went over to before. These ones, the Eastern Barracks. So those will be new. Descent of Dagon.
Isn't there an obelisk over there somewhere?
There is, and I will be going to look at it soon. But I didn't quite check every crevice and corner up here. So I thought I'd come back. Because I killed him already. I just told you. I have returned. No, I didn't want to harvest bodies. Oh, there's a chest that I missed. Well, I'll take your ivory arrows if you insist.
And you couldn't find your pack. I wasn't going to mention harvesting bodies. I was just wondering if your pack reappeared.
Choppiness is really bugging my eyes. Nothing of interest. Nothing of interest. Any more cooking recipes? Anything? Climbing that didn't mean any good. I'm gonna go with a big fat no.
Where are you? What's the name of the place?
Dagon's Descent?
Dagon's Descent.
Or the Crevice?
Which one are you in?
It has two different names. So I'm at both. At the same time. D-A-G-O-N. Kind of like you're saying doggone. A. Oh, fuck. Descent. Well, that's what the map called it. Descent of Dagon. Sorry, I had the words reversed. Dyslexia got me.
One of the two places you can find Silverstone. Blowing goop in a cave.
Blowing goop is kind of common.
Penitent crossing.
This is normal iron. Okay, I don't really have much explored in this area.
Nothing that's listed. So if it's there, it's not on any of the pages.
That's where I got the recipe. Is it? No.
There's not a lot of detail about this area. Kind of punch the air.
Oh, really?
I like magic whistling in darkness.
No, completely different thing. Shadow boxing is real.
So is magic whistling in darkness.
No, you have to target a person. You can't even target an object with magic missile. Read your D&D books. You cannot magic missile the darkness.
Or reinvent magic missile.
And what are you going to call it? Blue dart? I don't have any blues.
You're wearing blue.
I am? No.
Shows how awake you are today.
Shows how much I care what I'm wearing.
Those are blue or black, you know.
That's probably worse.
Right now, that's pretty much the two colors you have, I think.
Pretty much. Technically, the black is gray. A dark gray, but it's gray. Squawk, 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 squawk. Alright, talk to me. I'll pull out my sword and kill you. Gate of the Moon. Oxunamoon! Oxunamoon! This is leading into the Black Garden. I have been that way. I have no need to go that way.
Hmm. Are you having a rope or something? You're holding your arm like you're like injured or something. Or like you're holding your rope, you know?
I think I was holding the shield and then it went away.
You shielded in darkness and it went away?
I shielded in darkness without you and it went away. Well, hit the line right. I'm gonna copy the line and mutate it. Do it right. There's no right way to mutate a line. I can say whatever the fuck I want. Can't tell me how I have to mutate lines. Fuck you.
There's a sign on the wall.
Bit of a campsite here. I claim this in the name of the United States. Behalf of the United States? Whatever. Oops, I don't want to cook those.
What do you get when you cook those? Nothing.
Pretty sure you can't cook those, but I still don't want to cook them. No. I'm gonna go with a big no. Looks like it's a mural of some sort. Those almost look like gorilla faces.
Or yeti faces, but it's more like a ink spot.
Yeah. Ink spot there. But I can try shooting them. Yep. Nothing special. Almost ninth level. You're almost awesome. How long is your day supposed to be tomorrow? Yeah, is that 2 hours or 10 hours? I asked how long your day is, not what time you get off.
I'm trying to get cut up on price changes, so I got cut up on previous ones. We got like 3,000 more.
3,000 price changes?
Yeah.
It's pretty bad.
There's 1,500 in one package.
1,500 price changes.
Yeah.
That's a bit.
Uh-huh. Something's going up, something's going down, something's going
fucking clear. Sounds like an orgy.
That time of year when they like to change everything.
Every time.
Rearrange the whole fucking store. We decided this wasn't selling as good there, so we want you to move it. We want you to rearrange this entire fucking aisle. We want you to switch this aisle to the opposite side, which we can do for one of them. mean, it kind of makes sense for it to be on the opposite side, but they didn't want to move all that crap over. It was a lot of work. So it's still in the, it's still listed as the wrong aisle. Supposed to be in 61 and then it's 60.
That's okay, you'll figure it out.
It's been that way. We were supposed to change it years ago, and it was ridiculous. Even though the app and the gun list is, yeah. Oh, it's in 61, it's supposed to be 60. It makes sense because people walk down that way and they can see the t-shirts better, but, you know, fuck it.
Okay, back to the north. I'm gonna cross the big river. So I'm pretty sure there's an obelisk over there somewhere.
Obscenity list.
What are you? Nothing special?
Something bad, chopping this your screen.
You noticed that too, eh? That's a good size statue. Okay. I'll take that.
Yeah. Actually, I could probably make one. I could do the basics and Claire's Styrofoam. And then there's a lady made by Barb. I had found a way to do a sculptable cement concrete. So,
you mentioned that to me. I told you it'd be kind of fun to do some of these things.
Yeah.
Especially if we could sell them. But then again, I'm all about the money. Oh, hi, Mr. Gorilla. Would you like to say hello to your special friend?
Where is
it? I'm lost. I was jumping down mountains, so she didn't really follow very well.
Your father dived around and she leveled.
Yep. Isn't she special? I think it's funny how to call your follower back is just a bunch of hand gestures. How does she see the hand gestures? She's nowhere around! Yeah, makes sense here. It's a salamander. It spits poison.
The other one's a redhead.
Different animals from different areas have different looks.
Red in the water under you.
Yeah, those orange ficus fungi things.
Fun guys.
Indigo!
Make a cool blue with indigo.
Yep. 5,200 hit points. She's only gained 200 hit points in 3 levels.
What are stats go up to?
Oh, I didn't even look. What did she have, an 18 strength when we started?
Yeah.
She's up to 20 strength. 43 vitality. 9 agility, so armor class is not great. She's only getting, a bonus of 72 from agility for armor class. 9 points in accuracy, 9 points in survival.
Level 9, man.
Yeah. Should get her perk on the next one.
Get your other one up to
20th? Nope, he's still 19. But I figured he would max out really quick doing this. And I planned on roaming for quite some time. But I didn't want to have to teleport back to get someone else. So I took a lower level person to try to get them as close as I can to 20.
You get an obelisk, that's what you did.
Yeah, that's true. Should be one around here somewhere. I know there's supposed to be one in a swamp. I heard somebody talking the other day about it. I just don't know precisely where it is. This is really close to that Flotsam, is that what it was called? The name of the pirate town. I'm guessing this person is farming minions from Flotsam. This person has not been online in a long time. I'll take your silver coins. Oh man, I'm so tempted. Care so much about the hardened brick, but it takes forever to make the steel reinforcements. I'll take the oil. Don't really need the volatile glands. Kambujan Shaman Gloves. If you had any perfected heavy padding, I would take those. Take the torn parchments just because they might be useful. I want some arrows anyway.
They've got 3 separate arrows down there.
I'll just take one stack, it's fine.
There's another big bag next to you.
I can get this big bag.
What about the little bag?
The little bag shouldn't have anything in them, but they do apparently. They might. What? Somebody likes crab. Somebody had a lot of shellfish cooking here.
Well, it's a bunch of little bags then.
Yeah, apparently. Oh shit, that went my way.
Well, you gotta be hurry. You gotta hurry. Before it's all gone.
I didn't mean to make your place decay. I did not know you had abandoned the game. They all just went away.
Well, you got a few things out of it. Like a pet for a minute. I'm just lounging.
I knew it was alive.
Well, I didn't say it was dead.
I mean, I knew it was a boss amongst, not a boss, a bad guy.
You want to help finding
the obelisk? I should be okay. That was half of the reason for the exploration. Finding new and interesting things. I mean, feel free to watch the screen and let me know if you see a big phallic symbol, but... should be around here somewhere close. It's the curse wall, so I'm close to the north edge of the curse wall. I didn't trip. I ain't tripping. I mean, that does kind of look like a swamp down there, so. And if I recall from the one time I looked at the map, it's going to be somewhere around L7.
You're not quite there.
Or maybe L8. But it might be right here, just to the north. Where am I? Are you sure you want a piece of this? They got big butts and you cannot lie. Yeah, it might be up there. I don't think it is though. Really dumb.
Where are the plants?
I think it's down there, but does that look more like a swamp? It's supposed to be in the swamp. I think they're just wet. And you're getting the gloss effect.
A little
too glossy. It should glow. Worst kind of hunter at the moment. I'm not even taking anything from the kills.
You really don't have a lot of room. Especially after
looting
that guy's stuff.
Technically, I wouldn't even be doing these kills if they didn't attack me. Yeah. I've had that note before. I don't need that. I'm pretty sure I don't need that either. That's part of the charm of the game. Getting jumped by monkeys. Big, giant, nasty, gorilla-looking monkeys. attack these things if they left me alone. I'm not here to gather furs or nothing.
Well, they just don't like you.
They don't. Very rude. They don't even know me.
This looks like a place you can gather leavening.
Oh, is that leavening? That might be leavening. That is leavening.
I recognized it.
I did not.
It looks like the purple flowers with dipped of green on top.
Fighting gorillas. I got sundered. See right there. Man, gorillas are not worth jack shit experience. Okay. Dorcas.
You're a cuss.
That was a good one. It almost like it sounded like you were saying that female C word. Sure.
Tell the others to go hide.
What was your dying words?
I have no idea. Something about tell my husband he's an ugly fool. Talier's birth. Stop touching me! Really like to find a gold mine. That would be awesome.
Well, as far as I know, the other.
That's gotta be. It's just gotta be. Doesn't make no sense for there not to be. Those aren't tents, those are termite hides.
Attack!
Did you just command yourself to attack? You guys aren't too bright, right? I know. I wasn't talking to my chick, I was talking to these NPCs. Blue glowing spiders. Crippling poison. Smaller termites. Half dead. Their poison is nasty as fuck.
Wow. There's no spider.
Not the spider. Termites.
Oh. Let's get away from the termites.
Jesus. I mean, the spider might have contributed to some of it, but his was just a crippling poison. It didn't seem to be causing any damage.
Well, I do think you got that glowing duct tape.
I think I need to put some poison or some potions in my hot slots. If these things are going to be nasty like that,
a few more trees. Nautilus.
Me too. These ones are the giants.
Stars run out.
L7 or 8.
And
then
6, K8, 8, 6.
K instead of L.
One last look at the salt was all I wanted.
Why did you look it up? I told you I didn't need you to. Why'd you tell me?
Make sure you're actually counting on that line so I can see it before you put right over there.
Oh, that's right. You got bedtime soon, so.
Yeah. Not like you can't keep it scoring.
I can't. I can't explore without my audience.
My computer's lurking.
My live and in-person audience.
I've stopped you before.
Oh, you didn't hear the sarcasm in that? I'm sorry. I'm sorry you did not understand the sarcasm. Almost looks phallic, but almost looks like an octopus. Big ass snake. Kill the big ass snake. It's kind of nasty. Look like ant hills. Another big snake over there. I'm a Cassandra fighter because she's got 5,000 hit points. I don't. Even then, the poison gets hit hard.
Oh, she got him.
Did you?
Yeah. You leveled up. Well,
I will check her perk when she catches back up to me. Just normal fiber. Okay, those big snakes are worth some good experience. Robust. -3 agility, but +5 vitality. So she got Well, a decent amount of hit points out of it. But it dropped her armor class. And her strength's up to a 22.
Well, she hits better.
She hits better. I need a place where I need damage dealing. She's the kind of NPC to take. I need somebody who can just take some hits. Take a relic hunter. So K8.
Yeah.
So pretty much right in front of me.
Yeah. I wasn't giving you the exact location, just the general location, anyway.
Yes, sir. And it's nighttime.
Fill up the water bottle while you're sitting there, dude.
Didn't know it was empty.
You know why you can poison a spider? Because it's a different type of poison.
That's what I said when I asked the question. I answered it myself shortly afterwards.
Fuck you.
No, not on TV. So lots of spider webbing, and I can't tell if that's an NPC building or someone's house.
It's kind of a dangerous place to be.
Kind of is, and what do we have? A place where I can sit. Wait the night out. Alright, here's about the closest I got. Why can't she hit the spider? Are they too low to the ground for her to be able to hit them, or what?
Maybe she's hungry.
We're gonna wait for the total darkness to go away.
I
don't need any to cook anymore food. We grabbed plenty. Well, they do need to be cooked, but I don't really need them right now. I'd cook some damn food. Make you happy.
I already took my blood pressure pills, so. We have pizza still in the fridge.
Maybe. I know.
Get desperate.
I'm in the mood for snacks at the moment.
I'll snack you around.
Watch some cookies do just fine.
Yeah. pour some of that oil in the termite nest.
Yeah. You guys were fighting all night.
Sorry.
What the hell are you tickling my knee for?
Me too. I'm just gonna prop my leg on my on my other leg. It wasn't deliberate. You're about deliberate, dear.
No, it felt like a tickle. Don't care if it was an accident or on purpose.
Stop it!
Stop tickling me.
Bitch!
Ruined outpost.
You ruined the outpost? Oh,
I did.
Shit.
Oh shit, what?
You're big! Termite?
Yeah. They're the giant termites. You've seen them. Now which way? Still kind of straight ahead. Somebody built a dam over here. I should have done that properly. Damn! Somebody built a dam over here.
Somebody built a dam! There you go.
Not a true pyramid, because they went two different directions. They're the obelisk. And he did not leave the door open for us.
See who he is.
Well, I can see who he is. Asgardians.
Asgardian?
Well, if you want to be rude about it, sure.
I do want to be rude about it.
He built a wall around the obelisk and put guards around it. Bracelet of tomb.
And you just need one more?
Did you make a map room?
Something you can use.
Are you a friendly neighbor?
It's probably on the top.
Yeah, probably. Kind of a cool looking effect. There's his slave wheel. There's his map room.
There's a slope going up to it.
Could you imagine going up this slope?
It would be all good.
On marble and in rain or in snow or, yeah, no or sleet or anything. Okay,
so. You're only
so,
missing one now?
That one is the one I normally use to the desert. This is the other one to the forest. That's the one I just found. This one goes to the ice bridge. This is the last one. Volcano. Teleport, 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 and teleport. Yep, it's missing the volcano now. Woohoo!
The last one you go get gold.
Oh, that's right. You told me to get the old volcano.
Yeah, obsidian. Obscenium.
Obscenium. Yes. Okay, so I have some pets to train with me. I should probably take them home.
And come right back. You also got some. Steel bars to drop off and.
Steel reinforcement, yeah. Those are certainly weighing me down.
guess I should look up panthers with this. Probably those roast.
Man, there was a reason I was keeping the raw steaks. Because the raw steaks should be pretty good. Am I going to make it? Or am I going to fall off because my stamina fails? I made it! Woo!
On that page. We can't link it to the other page either.
Okay, I'm carrying one. Chickadee's carrying another.
Well, I know if you need it afterwards.
That doesn't really help much. Savory should be the best. Savory fish. In my opinion. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm right.
If Kimmy was defeated afterwards.
The haunches that I just cooked up then?
Yeah.
You convinced me to cook that I wasn't going to?
Mm-hmm.
You suck. What's exquisite give them?
I don't know. The other one's supposed to give them 20%. So I can't guarantee that because it's a forum, not, you know, the information site.
Right.
Well, there we go. Exotic flesh, 20%. Exquisite meat, 15%. Barrel flesh is 3%. Raw pork is 10%. Shade spice, raw tough meat gives you 25%.
Oh, by the way, terrible advice with the shade spice on the rock nose.
I don't know why.
It takes 40 gold dust to make one shade spice gold dust.
Oh my god. I didn't know that. Did you actually make it?
Mm-hmm.
Shit, I'm sorry. Exotic, basically what I had to cook.
Of course.
Your best bet. Nothing else is shade spice. Exquisite's your second best bet. Nothing else is really worth it. I mean, raw pork did you 10%, but... There you go. Found it.
You find it! Make me an undead kappa.
Those are the locks I ordered. I had a choice of two different ones. It was a dollar cheaper, but the ones were a dollar cheaper were sold out. It'll be easy to see at the very least. Do some building now you have some extra parts.
Not right away, no. I'm not in the mood to build at the moment. But if I'm gonna wander up to the volcano, I'm gonna take my big throne.
Yeah, there's mean stuff up there. Although if you're gonna go up there, you might. You can get thick hides or anything? Elf hides?
What?
Might want to take a pet to carry it.
Why not? Okay.
Meteor, whatchamacallit?
Maybe.
Give me a kiss.
Love
you. Love you. Bye. Bye.
Will do. Those are your words, not mine. Nope. Do have a decent amount of steel reinforcements now. Right, I'm gonna do a little bit of gathering. My elephant is at the bottom. Nine minutes. Need to be back before 11:50. Oh, I need to be able to make a stable too. Why are you zero level? I don't know if I have the capability of making the stables. Nope. Two more points to make the stables. And I make it at a carpenter's bench, of course. Survival. Stigma muster. Stibbles. Brick. Shaped wood. Twine. Easy peasy. Brick. Shaped wood. Well, that's going to take you a minute. Not need to accidentally use a potion. I are in Coombraid. Come here, Mr. Elephant. You don't want the bark. Because you'll eat it. Hi, doggies.
Why? Do I gotta play with the doggy?
What do you want, Kodo? What?
would just take you out. What are you banging anything for? What are you banging anything for? Leaving your toys and your messes all over. Here's the one. Shitty dog. Shitty dog. You're a big dog, man. You're huge.
You're a huge mongus. You're a huge mongus doggo. You don't really want to play, you just want attention. You need some snuggles and some hugs. Don't think that's going to be enough space. That might. Probably should have just put it right there. I really didn't want to expand further over this way. Maybe I should put it up here. Instead. I'm kind of messing my defenses though. should get you some levels. While I'm running around doing shit. There we go. We have a stamp. Hooray! What? What? What's up, Pooch? What's up, Pooch? What's up, Poochie? Okay. I'll do something about it in a minute. You pushy little beggars. She has My Little Pony. What the hell do I feed horses? Fiber? And seeds. I have tons of seeds. Technically, I have tons of fiber with this guy. couple of levels on my little elephant. Little elephant. Kill him, Dumbo. Come on, Dumbo, kill him. Good job. I'm hitting the wrong buttons. Attack everything. Then 15 meters. Chase everything within 30 meters. Wow. 300 hit points in 2 levels? What the hell? Seriously? That's a serious increase. Bet your armor class still sucks though. $187. Should be able to ride an elephant on the mount. That way I can take an elephant with me. And the thrall. Damn it, dude. You're really good at getting in the way. Congratulations. Landing right the hell on top of me. Bang. Hmm. doubt you can handle yourself in a fight. Both of you try to do knockover tactics, neither one of you can knock the other over. So that's funny. But I'm thinking the rock nose is doing just a tad bit more damage. Well, the elephant would be halfway decent against rock noses if it hit harder. Like a lot harder. Strength of 2, and one of its weakest stats. So maybe if it got strength of 10. Thank you. Should be enough meat to get my panthers to level up. Don't know how long it takes for horses. Well, everything should be about the same. How do people hide in the steel fire? Very strange thing for you to have. What's up, puppies? What's up, puppies? Oh, I said I was gonna let you out or something, didn't I? And I haven't done that yet. That is very rude of me. Take an extended break, so I'm going to go ahead and shut the stream down, and hopefully you enjoyed the show, hopefully you saw some of the fun explorations I did, and I look forward to seeing you next time on Gamer Lich. Twitch TV. Feel free to join me here anytime. I'm online. And peace out.